I've been reversing images to make it easier to fit band. So why, you ask, why you'd want to bother doing a reverse image and pouring it up? So we can get back to doing what we used to do, making perfect expanders. But check this fit out, you'll love it. Just printed this model. Here's the reverse image of it, printed on my Envision One. I'll go up and pour these reverses up in stone, and away we go.